we will now make sure that we equip the HR officers in the provincial administrations so that they can they advise the provincial administrations to follow the process. But there are many other aspects in terms of, you know, calculating the pays, allowances, formulating the contracts, and also at the same time trying to advise the provincial administrations on the kind of structures they must have.